Welcome to another video podcast of Alexandra Mayers, Just Some Thoughts. I am Alex. So anyways, I was thinking, what should I make a video podcast about today? Well, considering my tweets, let's talk a little bit about foreign brides, mail order brides, the whole 90-day fiancé thing that there's even a TV show about. American men, do not do that. Do not go that route. And I will tell you why. In order to have a healthy and happy relationship, at least when it comes to male and female, the female actually has to be the one to select the male. Even though American society conditions us to think the reverse, anytime you have a healthy, happy relationship, it was the woman who selected the man, not the other way around. Another reason why is because these mail order bride companies, they don't tell the truth about the women that they're sending to you, okay? That's actually come out on that show, 90 Day Fiancé. Usually they will say that a woman is from one country when in actuality she's from another country. And there's a myriad of things that the women often lie about, but it's just not worth the risk because these women, they will get pregnant by you as soon as they can. And once the woman's pregnant, it's not like you can take her back to the pound. I hate putting it in those terms, but that's what it is. So, you know, I can understand. It's hard to find a relationship as an American man nowadays. But just put yourself out there, and eventually a woman who is not out of your league, who is your equivalent, will find you, and you'll have a happy and healthy relationship. So take care, everyone. Have a great afternoon. Bye-bye.